When Black people complain about cultural appropriation, oftentimes people will retort, well, what about Black people wearing blonde hair, wigs, weaves, or when we dye blonde? But this is the thing. Only 2% of the world's population is naturally blonde. So ain't nobody appropriating anybody's culture. Most of us are out here all faking together.